It's his ultimate Elaine in the house. Welcome back to more Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, the Just Play. Or as it's officially named, Just Play, or, well, welcome to Just Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. That's how it's called. In the last episode, we start off this great adventure with two mistakes that I finally fixed. One, naming Regina. Naming my opponent Regina. And two, literally, fixing that, you know, resolution with that, with that game. Not really the resolution with that game, but really the resolution with my videos. I'm recording on like 720p max, I think, or about 80. And yeah, my capture card is running like a charm. I also kind of get rid of a couple of space on my computer. And this episode we're going to the ranch. Yay, let's get in there. But first, there's still two things I literally, two things I gotta show that I kinda did off screen as I was trying, you know, redo this game over but name my Epona Regina. I was literally trying to name Epona Regina and stuff, and then I like had this stupid mind blank of like, God, like, how, what's the Regina's name again? Was it Regina with an E or Regina with a, just Regina with an A, just Regina. And like, oh my God, like Clayton, like future Clayton, just bust out the name, the true like way to spell like Dwayne Carter's daughter name, and just call me if I get it wrong. Cause that's practically what's gonna happen. Oh my God. The second thing is that I just realized that as I was getting Regina, or Regine, whatever her real name is, I'm feeling stupid. This chick right here, I don't know her name actually. I think it happened first episode too, but she said I was supposed to, like, play a song for her. Well, not really a song for her, really a song for Epona. Oh. Oh, God. I bet you, like, everybody's like, Clayton! Oh my God, you're gonna suck at this game! It's Legend of Zelda, you never touch it before! Go to Mario Party 5 wide away before it's too late, damn it! It's too late. I already made my bad decision. Also, what the... Wait, there's a... That's weird. I thought that was like a horseshoe on a flower. Oh, so that's what happens if you play a song for Regine. She just goes nuts. Such a nice melody. Regine looks happy. Well, she's all pretty up now, so I suppose you can ride her back, but don't make her do too much, okay? That was somewhat too late. During, like, last episode. And pretty much, you know, well, which is technically the first episode, by the way. Another thing I did, like, while I was trying to, you know, get back to this point of the game, is that I found some rocks that I can actually grab at the very beginning of the game, like, technically, like, near Link's house. And when I picked them up, a couple of rupees actually came out there and stuff. Like, these are the rocks I'm talking about. And a couple of rupees, at least one for each rock, just came out of these, and I just got, you know, like, right now, yeah. So that's some extra way to get, like, extra rupees. I think I got them 10 rupees I got found from the building. I should get those before doing the ranch. BRB. Yeah, I don't want to make you guys wait, because it's already 4 minutes. But just a reminder, this episode we are going to do the ranch and such. Oh, God. Blah, blah, blah. Hey, what is it? Alright, the rupees are up here. Oh my God. I hate you all. Like, I really don't hate you all. It's just that I really did not got any hips and tips. I really didn't got any hints, tips, and tricks on how to play this game through you guys for, like, the review of this episode and the preview of this episode. I mean, like, the preview of this episode, I mean, the preview of this LP, and then, like, the first, like, episode. You guys just left me hanging. And there's a 10 rupees right there that I have no idea how to freaking get. Like, I can't remember how to freaking get. And I'm sure I'm using the bird that I trying to use, but... Oh, God. Also, another thing I just realized is that while I was trying to rewatch all the cutscenes, I just noticed that Link's ears are pierced. Yeah. Like, he's living in this western place you call the Orden City. It's so crazy. Well, it's not really that crazy. It's just really all farm-like. And he's literally the non-silent, like, the silent protagonist. But Link wears earrings. His ears are pierced. And I think that's actually, like, a new design for him from, like, you know, Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time and stuff, that his ears are actually pierced. Like, holy smoke. God, Link, you're too cool, man. You're too cool for school. Like, I'm too, like, he's like, yo, this black kid don't know how to freaking play Legend of Zelda. You can just go stick to Mario or Smash Bros, because he cannot find the 10 flipping rupees for crap, man. That's probably what's going in his mind right now. I'm trying to find these damn rupees. Ugh. Oh. Ugh. Jeez, why don't you just turn pro? No. No. It is crime. Link, good sir. I mean, you already dissed me, but come on, man. I think these are the 10. Yeah, the 10 rupees are over here. Yeah, it was really called a yellow rupee, but it ain't really 10 rupees. Not to safely get up. I see another 10 rupees from over there during that cutscene, and I just realized that. Holy smoke. Like, oh yeah, it's right there. You just turn the other way, like with your bird. And I think that you can't even get those 10 rupees with just like Link's platforming. Oh! Wait, he didn't. Oh, you bad piece of work! They got me my 10 extra rupees, you douche! Hey, fine, screw you. God, them 10 rupees are mocking me. I bet you, like, every rupee's gonna be important. Well, actually, I actually know how to get them. Yeah, this is, like, the first of many puzzles of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Getting them 10 freaking rupees! From that freaking ledge over there, freaking now, freaking pronto, whatever. And I think I actually know how to solve this first pretend puzzle of those 10 rupees. Yeah, bird, come here. Oh, there's another 10 rupees over there. Oh my god. God, like, there's so much stuff happening in this game, or there's a whole lot of stuff in this game. But all I need is a. Where is that bird? I need Coquito up here. Using this bird. I'm in love with the Choco! Oh, whatever. That's what it's called, right? The Choco? That I just literally make a. Reference to the worst rap song ever. Oh, there it is! Duh! You're mine! Bird abuse! With a bird! Okay, I'm gonna screw this up. It's gonna be your fault for the damn time. Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Alright. This is sick right here, oh my god. Like, it's not really as sick, well, it's more sick than, like, using the bird in, like, the two of these Legend of Zelda games, like, Link's Awakening. But it's a whole lot sick, literally using it on, where's Regine? There you are. Yeah, I got a feeling that it's Regina, not Regina. I picked the right choice of PB and P78. Now onto the ranch, and it's already nearly been 10 minutes, oh god! I'm actually gonna, like, if I actually do finish Twilight Princess, even though I'm doing it blind and stuff, and go to Mario Party 5, I just like to point out I never touched, like, Mario Party 5 ever. Like, I got it with, like, Twilight Princess, so it's gonna stay blind, even though it's, this is gonna be probably more than 100 episodes. Oh, no! Sorry to get you over. You're in such a hurry, Clayton. These guys have an awful skittish lately. They won't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud, but how's about you and Regine herd them into the barn real quick? This came before that hit of Drake's. Okay. We ain't got much time, so you think you can do it for me? No! But I press yes accidentally. I rack up the reference of Wario. I suck. Much obliged there, bud. Okay, listen, then. Get on and herd all these little scamps into the barn for me. Like, okay, before we literally get into like the ridiculous part of, you know, Legend of Zelda, I just like to point out that this is literally a Western game. Like, Legend of Zelda Twilight Prince starts off as being like all Western. It's like, hee-ha, motherfucker. Well, Goat in! We gotti put them goats in. We gotti. I'm like Phoenix Wright, Justin for all reference to where they said, we gotti get them sit there. What the hell? Then he randomly laughs afterwards. Seriously, this game is like Western. Like, screw being medieval, screw Zelda. We're literally in Texas. What the hell? At least I saw this part, like, during, like, that 8-minute, thing. Clayton and Regine, much obliged to both of y'all. I can cover everything tomorrow without having to trouble you. So just sit back and relax, bud. Oh, but how about today? I'm practice with the fences? I'm practice with them holy smokes? Them sway the spell, bud. I'll get them fences right up. And you're ready to jump all over me. Okay, I meant the fences. Oh, sorry that look that took so long. Okay then. Y'all ride all you want, beat. Y'all get tired of riding, just jump the gate and head back into the village, okay? I'm totally did play Fence and Tell Advance 2 Grim of the Rift before I start talking like this. Yippee! I don't even know how to jump! Oh my god! Help me. Help me, Lord. I don't know how to jump. Can you teach me, good man? Before I lose my mind. Which is already lost. Fence jumping, press A. Just as you get near a fence and you jump over it, blah blah blah. So that's how to do it. Let me run over you! Okay, whatever. Damn, Regine's jump! And you screwed it up. You screwed up the awesomeness, Regine. Screw life! Oh, wow. And it's kind of like how the Legend of Zelda series is like... Well, pretty much the 3D Legend of Zelda series is famous for having a night and day sequence that the nighttime... Because, like, it even got, like, the night and day sequence in Ocarina of Time, despite being, like, an N64 game. But, like, the nighttime in, like, freaking Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess look cool, by the way. Oh, my God. But at the same time, it's extra hard since I'm pretty much playing this, like, during the nighttime. Pretty much at 8 o'clock when I gotta be in the danger zone. My mom trying to, like, stop my recording and stuff. But the nighttime is just so confusing because of how freaking... much it is. Okay, we save. We got our collection screen, which our collection screen is still nothing. It's still nighttime. That moon, by the other hand, just turned sunny. What's wrong with the damn freaking sky and time? It's so stupid. Hey, what's up? Hello! Set your pretty ass up in the pool! Wake up, Clay, this morning already. It's like, hey, what's up? Hello! Sit your pretty butt in. Okay, wait, whatever. I cannot make that reference again. You already ruined it! You ruined it! That's actually not the worst rap song ever. I actually do like, whatever that song was, whatever. It was from... it was called Trap Queen, and it was sick. Like, it was very weird in my head, but it just became sick. Is this place still dark? Feels like at this point I really don't care about fall damage. Considering the fact that you don't even take any damage at all in this very, very beginning of Legend of Zelda that I'm just practically screwing up. It's already like half the episode already, 50 minutes. And we're still... Link is still in those in that getup, oh my god. Like, where's the Link in Smash Bros. 4 and Hyrule Warriors with a sick bad A combo of clothing? Like, he's ready to kick everybody's butt. Or actually kick, like, you know, even like kill any princess even. Like, F any princess, like, screw Zelda, there's Rosalina, there's Daisy, there's Peach, he's ready to get it in. Okay, whatever. Oh god, I can't believe I said that. Oh, Clayton, did you hear? They're selling a slingshot at the store right now. A slingshot, dang it! It's so good! I wonder how powerful it is. I must try it. It's just a slingshot, but it's so good! I'll do anything for it. Oh, God. Tyler, if you and Milo want it so badly, just buy it at my parents' shop. Do you see any rubies in my hand? I can't afford just that thing. Come on, Beth. Well, you just loan it to us for a while. You know I'll get in trouble for that. If you two want it, give up your allowances or something. Geez, I'm hoping mine will come so I can get Super Mario 3D World finally. But our allowances are terrible. Aw, I wish I was born into a family with a slingshot instead of one with a water wheel. Even though I get some fresh, awesome water, unlike the water I get, which is literally stained by the amount of fucking dishes. Sorry for the cursing. What the hell, Clayton? You're stupid. Why do you even own this house? Hey, Clayton. You have the day off work today, right? So I finished a fishing rod while I was making. Clayton, I figured I'd give it to you, but to first thing in the morning, but my dad said you just wait until Clayton comes to get it. So I didn't bring it to you. Really? Your father? Really? We're literally gotta walk over there instead of being as lazy as balls. Hello, good sir. Come on, Beth. We just want to look at it for a while. So can you get it? The slingshot from the shop? Yeah, and if... Oh, wow. I just kind of like how his voice is like... His text is like all low and stuff. So it's like... Yeah, and if you can't do it, let's just trade families. Okay. Wow! Suck you! Knock it off! Yeah, tell him, F. Oh my god. What the hell? They really want that slingshot. Oh, I can't even get another rupee. Hey, let's throw this rock at them! Yes, because you actually throw rocks. I just kind of like the detail of like the rock throwing and the rolling and stuff. It's so interesting. Like, watch. See, it's so detailed. God, this game. And like, there is a GameCube version of- I wonder what the GameCube version is like, let me just get on Regina. You have the day off from work, Clayton. You have to give Regina a day off too. Oh, so I gotta walk there! It's already like 19 damn freaking minutes! Screw life! Oh, I've got no type. But Sick Princess is the only thing I like, and I didn't see Zelda yet, so this is tear-jerking. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I should've did Mario Party 5. What the hell, Clayton? I didn't even end Mario Party 9 or 10. What's wrong with you? Yeah, also, what's also famous about the Legend of Zelda, the 3D Legend of Zelda series, up until it thinks either Skyward Sword or Hyrule Warriors, is that Link actually travels faster if you roll against him. That's what I learned off of Ocarina of Time, like off of the 3D Ocarina of Time 3D LP of Miss Ayanella, is that you can actually go faster with Link if you just roll, but... Why did they just make... I think they did that in Hyrule Warriors. Speaking of which, everybody's berserk for Hyrule... Well, not really berserk for Hyrule Warriors. Specifically, the runaway guys are berserk for Hyrule Warriors. ZLC is crazy, but... God. Yeah, but as for them as for them slingshots, like, where's even a shop? Is it just straight here? Okay, Fado's house. Hello, sir. Oh, hey, morning, Clayton. Get a day off from work today, boy. Not me. The wife has been harassing me. Today is the day to restock our store. See, I'm not sure you can use Siri and blah 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 to move the sensor around and get a better view. Yeah, the only reason is trying to find an answer. I think about knocking him down. Cat had came up since somewhere else in bad room, at least blah 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 blah. Oh god. I just hope this gets serious and cool. Not that it already is, I mean, like, once again, Legend of Zelda. Freaking crazy game. So insane awesome. From there on, hey. What? I'm supposed to scream at you? Okay. Hey, what's up? Hello! You got a wee face, man. I am literally scared. Oh my god, I can't take it. No, well, I actually just saw this face during, like, I actually remember this face from Legend of, like, from the first episode of Attack with Toucan's LP of this game. Hey, there you go, over here. Yeah, your voice carries well, as usual. You can teach my little taxa, talking about A or Z. Why don't you climb up these vines here, Clean? Oh, piss, tutorial stuff. I hate this game. Like, I already know how to climb trees, damn it. Yo, there you are. I got this fat, sick brain. Check this out. You know Sarah at the general store? Well, isn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting there next to my house having a staring contest with the creek. You don't suppose he's thinking of he's gonna catch a fish, don't you? Can't catch no fish. Say that three times fast. A cat can't catch no fish. A cat can't catch no fish. Cat catch no fish. No. Anyway, that's not what I was about meaning to tell you about. I want you to take a look at something. See that grass? Oh my god. And you're telling stuff I literally know. Up across the chocolate, don't you? Yeah, just unless I need a. Wait. I can pick flowers? Hello? I thought I said I can pick the flowers. Right here. I'm an interesting. But yeah, I know what to do. Like, I think I need to get the cat back into him. Which is the reason why he's making such a big deal. My capture card is going insanely awesome. It's already been 20 minutes, by the way. For running in 720p in this nice 16x9 resolution. Like, what the hell? Man. Yeah, that's the LPG light for you! Okay, I was about to say the M-bomb, but no. Alright, let's carry the- what?! I thought we were supposed to carry the damn cat! Hello? Good sir? I'm a crazy, but you can listen to the grass all you want, guess I can get- I thought I can carry the cat. Let me try that again. Also, he's just laying there now. I mean, the bird can carry freaking chocos. You would think he can carry a cat. I don't know if the cat is, like, more heavier than choco, though. Oh my god. Wow! The hitbox on that cat is so imaginary. Wow, this is really good run of short people. You know what? Screw you. I don't know what you're gonna say. God. I don't know what to do. I think this is the part where I finally get lost. No, you're the guy. Is this the shop right here? Yeah, the shop. One-stop shopping. One-stop shopping. Just hop in, get your item, and get the hell out. That's the one stop for you. That's a touch and go. Like Yoshi. Oh, you. Oh. Oh my, it's young Clayton. Welcome, my dear. You didn't happen to see my cat out there, did you? He ate the fish we were going to have for supper last night, and I gave him a good scolding. But then, he went out and had some turn. I'm sorry, so you won't sell us a damn slingshot if I bring the damn cat that the damn bird cannot carry? Well, we got 5 minutes left, so let's just carry that damn cat right back in there. Jeez, I hope my freaking mic is catching all this or else I gotta sell it. I don't even know where it's at now. Crap. Oh, this is stupid. I don't know where the rupees are at, oh my god. Hey, maybe we can actually get the slingshot without, like, getting... There you are! Ow! Ow! Get the hell right back here! Oh my god, look at this cat, yo. Hello? Hey! Oh my god. So what do I gotta do here? Because I found a cat. Do I gotta, like, branch the cat with Link to the eye? Cat is so damn small! How can it be Momo from the Honey Bop? Honey Pop. It's not Honey Bop. No! 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 I'm about to freaking murder you! The cat is not near it. Really? Hello? Hey, what's up, hello? Get your pretty ass right back in to the stove! Hey, no! No! This cat is gonna be the avenge of me. I mean, it's cool that the cat can actually. Wow! That swimming animation for the cat is so real. A swimming cat. You only see those in this game and freaking mother. Freaking mother. Whoa! This is gonna take forever. I bet you I'm doing this, like, dumb wrong, by the way. He even goes back! Oh my god. How? How? Can I just let it die? Oh, I can see a... Yeah, we'll be over here. Ugh! How? Even. Oh god. Let's kill this cat! While at the same time just placing the rock down very gently. Oh god. I really don't know what to do with this cat. Oh, come on, come on! Literally don't even cross a bridge. And he doesn't seem like he's being ranched by Link to where, like, I'll be like, yo, I'm right behind you. And then, like, Pat was like, yeah, I gotta go. I'm very scared around this ear pierced bad a homie right here that is about to probably kill me. Like, do I have to tell her that I found a cat? Like, let me just see. To reserve. I have what? Oh, wow, we're also getting milk from her. Not in the way you're thinking, for just buying milk. Okay. Now, do I have to get fish from the water to... I think that's what I gotta do. Oh god. That swimming animation for the cat, yo, it's like... There's so much detail in this game, it's so sick. Yeah. There's actually a fish right there, do I... But I can't get the fish either. What do you even want? Damn stupid... cat. Do I... Is he targeting? Where's that guy at again? Oh, up here. You told me something earlier, sir! Oh, God. So, tell me that I... pick this up. And blow. To use the bird to get fish or eat. Cause wow, I can't even get half a crack. Also, this blur talking to you is so sick. Let me just check. Nope, the bird's like, yo, what the hell, man? But be in a damn spot. Well, I can't catch the fish with the damn bird, nor I can't catch the fish with the damn cat. I mean, nor I can't catch the cat with the damn bird. It's like, come on, Mordecai! We can do this! Stop being a loser, as we would say. Like, regular show is so sick. Yeah, like, I can't carry it. Hello? Oh, God. Oh, boy. Is there any tutorial that can help me do something? No. Well, I'm screwed. There's gotta be something I'm missing right here that's pissing me off, and that's why this episode is actually extra long because of that. What's that over there? What? There's something all the way over there. But I freaking missed the jumping. I came from the ocean! Ah! Oh. How? Oh god, I'm gonna be stuck in this game all day. That's it for me. That's it for Legend of Zelda, everybody. That is so it for the episode. AKA that godforsaken cat ruining my life, because I don't know what the hell to do with it. This is literally my first puzzle right here. I'm literally dead. Is there any other, like, that guy gave me advice, now I can't remember. It's like, he said I either gotta get the cat or the fish, but, can Link even carry fish? Can Link do that? I mean, he can do so much stuff, but can he do that? I don't know what you say. Good morning to you. This morning. I must ask, you haven't seen a cradle. Can't come floating by here. What? Cradle? Mark how far I drafted, how I would have. Oh, God. I feel like I didn't even make any progress at all this episode, but I don't want to not make bad progress. I actually want to keep this good. I don't catch damn freaking fast lake! How can you do that? You suck! You hear me? You suck! Okay, no. I hate this. I don't know what to do. What the hell? Whoa, it's heading for town. Somebody get it. Hello? Oh my god! I feel so sorry for Link. Oh god. Real quick. Oh god. You gotta grab him like that. I'll get another chance. That's sick. Okay. Oh my god, so I'm supposed to do that now as well? This is gonna be a thing? Oh god. Ugh, come on! Say! Oh, Fado did it again. Sorry about that claim. Things either go didn't get away. Looks like a garnish or cross that go from his pages. So what does this do? Oh, I can pet it, okay. Yay, I pet a goat. just saw in the distance was a monkey. Randomly. Oh god, this game. I don't know what to do with the flipping cat. And this guy sucks. I think in between episodes, this episode and next episode, I should, like, search up Attacking Toucans. Let's play! In order to have flipping cat. Like, I know I'm supposed to play this blind, but I'm gonna be stuck here every freaking day. Like, this is gonna be the first of the many times I get stuck in Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess because of this freaking confusion. Screw you, cat! Why did I get you? I'm supposed to talk to him over here. Where's the monkey? Oh, I found two rupees. It's like EG literally just like loved to put random stuff like in just random areas because he just randomly just put like rupees all over this probably entire game rather than just this freaking ranch. Or not, right? What was I supposed to do again? Was I supposed to climb something? Or was I supposed to get the damn monkey that I just saw and just forgot? Yeah, I was supposed to climb over here. Probably, jeez. I should be feeling more rage than Deadpool! No! Why? Can I climb? Link, you retard. Okay, you're not really a retard. You're good. Oh my god. My life is about to cry. I mean, there's other LPs rather than just attacking toucans. Like, you have, like, once again, this is a popular game for Let's Players. I mean, there's freaking Sugar Carmoy, damn it! I swear to god, that is a monkey over there. Do I gotta get it with a bird? Get with the bird, well, pretty much a cradle. Yeah! Suck it! Oh my god, this is the first time I even heard, like, the Legend of Zelda, like, secret thing that I just heard. But yeah, I got that baby cradle. Holy shoot. Holy smoke, man. So ill. So sick. I got thy baby cradle! Oh, Clayton, that cradle. Do you go into the trouble of finding it for me? Any thanks of you. Well, that reminds me. There's something I'm supposed to give to you. Do you think you can carry the cradle and come with me back to my house? Oh! And you walk so slowly! This is tear-jerking, by the way. This is so tear-jerking. I think this is the last thing I'm gonna do this episode. And even though it feels like I'm unstuck, and these are just a bunch of, you know, side quests of, you know, Legend of Zelda is also famous for, like, the many interesting side quests it has and stuff, but, like, again, between episodes, I would find a way to, like, get that cat, like, to his damn place. Many thanks to you, Clayton. Yes, yes, I had nearly forgotten. I am supposed to give you this. All right, here you go. A fishing rod! You're supposed to... Oh my god, I kind of like Link's face while he got the fishing rod. Oh, so that means I can get the fish using the fish... Oh! Wow, you can fish with a hook. The rod, you can use as bait. Slow and polish my son could have made this on the construction of his father. Use it if you like. Oh! I'm keeping this episode going longer. Screw it. Screw people who want a 30-minute specific episode. I'm keeping this episode longer because I actually know how to do this. Okay, so that means since I got the fishing rod now, aka the very first item ever, put any item that you want to use instead it would be just be to use it. Aka the first item that I've actually got in this game, aka the fishing rod, I can now use to catch the fish for thy cat! Aha! I'm smart! Hopefully. That wasn't smart, because Link's automatic jumping! And I gotta do this. I don't have any bait, though. So do I... fish? I fish. Hello? Oh my god, the rod is so... what am I even doing? It's so random and stupid. Wait, am I even... aren't there fishes over there? There are fishes all around here. Oh my god. How do you even do this? Catching it. 15 useless minutes have passed Ultimate Clayton whining on not how to fish. Later. I really don't know. Oh! Wait. Oh, it's an indication to where it's being lifted down. I see. Like, I think the pole is an indication to where it's being down by a fish.
Oh!
Well, I got fish on 3 times and screwed up, like, 3 times. Like, I suck at life. I really do. It's a burning passion. Yeah! Okay, fish on. How did I get the fish? That's bringing down this pole. So it's an indication. Oh, I got it! Suck it, game! I got a freaking green gill, 11 inches, these small fries are everywhere! And they belong to Link, you app! You app! No! Did I let it go? Did I seriously let it go? You let it go! Let it go! You now gotta get green gill, you idiot! The cat is going crazy! Crack! Ah! Frick my life! You know how enraged I get when I kinda swear? I got another fish this time. That was actually even a lot more easier, okay. Oh yes! Link surprise! Oh my god, he's so shocked and crazy! I mean, look at Link's face! Oh my god! Oh, 57 minutes and flipping counting! Yeah, bust out that Legend of Zelda freaking secret tongue. You know what? Before I even end this episode, let's just check out the shop, because that was rage-tastic patience and pain I felt there. Oh my god, I did not know you actually got to do that. I thought, like, the fish just come randomly, like it's luck-based, and that the pole was just, you know, you need to bring that pole down, but if it goes down, that means, you know, the fish is, like, tagging on your hook. So I got, like, fishes tagging on my hook for, like, the past 45 minutes, I really didn't know. But now I got the cat back, so yay! Oh my, Clayton, you simply must hear this. Just take a look. My little kitty Clayton came back. You literally named your kitty by me. Hello? Hey, what's up? Hello! I just took 15 minutes trying to get you back. Then you name my little kitty right back on me back. Forget this. You want to fish back with him. Was worried about me being angry. Well, just look. Isn't he cute? So cute the way he leaps up that milk. Same deer. Why don't you have some too? I'm in a good mood, so it's on the house today. We got milk! We got the milk! Is that bee in the thing to replenish three of your hearts. The bottle's empty, you can swing to refill it with something else by pressing B. God, don't worry, dear. Please use it. I'm really concerned about that freaking slingshot. Oh, thank you! Oh, 30! Oh, I actually did have 31 rupees. Never mind. A bee larva uses fishing bait. Whatever. I just want the damn slingshot that I really do want! I'm gonna buy you guys thing. Two for toys. We at least let the kids play with it. Oh, I should tell you. You also use all these things. We got a slingshot! Can hold up to many freaking pellets. Just love this item. Well, I love getting it after freaking fishing for like the past 15 damn missing minutes with the time being at an hour. Set it to B in the thing. Aim with press B to fire. And target with aim perfect. Blah, blah. Screw this game. Again, one of many times in Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess to where I get stuck. It's gonna happen, viewers. And you gotta bear with me. Even if it means using Freddy. For God's sake. Oh my god. Where's even my slingshot? Wait. Isn't there like this other menu with Link?
I can scroll through. Set it using item. Pistol, set it using item.
Hello! Oh, there's two milks, one and a half milk. I think the half milk only just set up with like one and a half.
Slingshot.
Yeah! Oh, no. No. Yeah! Got a slingshot! Boom shakalaka! I can even use it as an arrow! Take it, you man! Oh, it went through you. I just kinda like the way how Link hold the thing. I'm also wasting pellets, by the way. Let me just shoot that chicken. Anyway, that is it for episode 2 of Just Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess and grow tears about it because of how much you got stuck fishing! In the next episode, we are gonna give this to the kids, but with all pellets gone. Because we are very nice people despite how painful it is. We're still in this getup. And this is the second episode. I shoot that penguin! Well, shoot that chicken! Eat it, you dumb, stupid piece of worm. I'm gonna pick you up and put you in the water. You wanna go to the water? Well, you're in the water. We'll take it. Oh, God. This is me playing a game blind. Oh, Mariputty Five is gonna be fun, but I'm not really gonna rage. Like, pretty much, you know, I haven't Mariputty Five yet. Even though it feels like I am. Yes, we are done with episode. But yes, we are done with this episode. So in the next one, we are gonna, you know, do even more stuff within the world as like right now. Holy smoke!
I don't know. I
give me if I'm wrong, but I think. But I actually kind of confused Link with Pit from Kid Icarus Uprising the first time I saw him in this getup. Just wondering. But whatever, that's another super story. If you love this episode, despite how painful it is for me and probably for you, sub to my channel, be what and like this video, watch my other videos if you can. If you'd like to tune along with me, sure to check out my other parts. Ha! Chicken really do like to swim. It's not getting up from the ground. God. I'm in love with a choco! Don't make that reference. The third time around, sir! This has been Ultimate Clay, and this has been Just Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, and I'll see you guys in the next one! Club Bombers, babe! And oh, I was gonna end the freaking like game with Link being on top of the shop like he's on the drop! Yeah, Link, my homeboy! One of my homeboys! Peace out, y'all. Woo! And wow, my capture card is still recording this even though it's been an hour in 720p. The power of LGP light, my homies! So good! Even though the editing of this episode is gonna probably make me tear up very, very